Hey guys, it's Peyton with
Kaylin,
and today we're going to be playing
What's in the Box Challenge.
So basically, we each have two bags, each filled with 10 items,
and one person will put on a blindfold, and the other person will get an item.
So, rock, paper, scissors to see who goes first.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Who's going to go first?
You.
Okay, so. So, can you show the item to the camera? Remember, you pick it out of the brown bag. And tell me what's in the box. John, come put it in the box.
Okay. It's tiny.
Oh, I think I know what this is. This is a little charm thingy.
What is it? What is it?
Hello?
Hi.
A ballerina?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's 1 point for me. I get to put it over.
No, I'm sorry.
Okay,
I
like that. Put on the blindfold. Full.
Yeah, I have to be it. That place, 29 Grill at 11:30 for Nicholas's birthday over there by Brookwood. So you can either drop me off or I have to come back.
Okay.
My item is that.
Okay. So how am I going to do this? Put your hand in a fist.
No, I want to do it.
No, you're going to miss it.
No, I can do it.
You're going to miss it.
Hey.
Pizza dough. How old is it?
You can't ask how old it is.
Okay, yeah, she got it right, but it's 1 month old. So put that on your side. That smells.
I know. I'm gonna wash my hands after this.
Okay, wait, let me put on the blindfold. Okay, don't spend like 3 hours showing it to the camera. Show it to the camera, then come through the box. Please do something easy. Ooh, I know what this is. I've seen you pack it in your lunch before. Wait, let me make sure. Yeah, so it's that little heart that Racy, I think, gave you?
Yeah.
Yeah!
It had a unicorn on it. Okay, there's a bun.
Okay. The item that I'm gonna choose for her is gonna be... Oh, I know it. Turn all the way on.
Fine.
Below your nose.
Good. Okay, so this is my item. Ooh, I wonder if she's going to sit.
Sid.
Oh, I know what this is. This is a flip-flop, and I think it definitely has, gold jewels, and it's gold.
What did we use it?
Caroline.
Okay, she basically got it right. I was about to ask her what we used it for. We used that for a wedding that we were the flower on. Okay. It's been 3 seconds showing it to the camera. Hold on.
She's probably going to know what this is in a snap.
This is plastic, so it's white.
We have black and red.
Oh, didn't get that.
Ow.
Okay.
I'm gonna see what it is. Okay.
Perfect.
She's gonna know what this is, for sure.
Cheater.
Say it, Sid.
Syrup. Yep, she uses that. She eats it with pancakes
every single time.
Single day.
I get to keep that.
Smack. I'm gonna bite some butts, okay? It's right if I bite some butts.
She won't know.
Smack on it later. Ooh, hurry up. Wait, let's put it over my nose.
She's not gonna know
what. She won't know what this is.
I'm making a lot of noise. Hurry up, put it in the box. Piece of paper.
Okay.
I don't know what type of piece of paper.
Okay, like, what shape is it in?
It's in a... I feel like it's a rectangle. No.
Okay, I'll tell you what.
It's in a square.
Okay, what's one word that it says on it? One. That's it.
Sure. You probably got this today. Yeah, you got this today because I saw it in your hand. And have a great summer to Caroline from Charlie.
No. It says, have a great summer, love.
Oh, Charlie. Whatever. Same thing.
But she still gets to keep it because you got all. She okay. Said extra stuff, so she doesn't click it. Ooh,
she's not going to guess this properly. Put it over your nose.
Okay, there you go. She's never gonna guess what this is.
Hopefully it's an easy.
At Walgreens, helping millions of children.
This is my belt.
Which color is it?
So it's either one of the blue or red because my black isn't as thick as this. I mean, it's thicker than this.
Yes,
I guess. Woo! Can that be extra credit since I guessed the color? No, they can barely see me.
I think it's see me.
Why is the sun like? Okay, go. Get one of the box. I have to choose something hard. I need to break this tie. Oh, she hasn't got her blindfold on yet. Over your nose. Okay.
That.
Wait, let me fix my bag or like different color. Okay.
Okay. This is one of Payson's belts.
And it is.
This is the red one because the black one is more like, you know.
You're cheating.
I'm not.
You've never worn one of my belts before.
What? Well,
isn't it right?
I'm winning.
No, you aren't. It's 5-5. We're halfway done with it.
You'll never guess what this is. Ever.
Did you show it to the camera?
Oh, no.
I feel like it's that foil stuff.
Okay, what is it?
Caroline, I made this last year. I know what it is. It's a tinfoil man. Oh, move, they can't see. I made this last year in third grade at art. I know what this is. So now it's 6-5. Here's your blindfold.
It's about to be 6-6.
You're not gonna guess this.
At Walgreens, helping millions of children here at home.
Hey, come on, once you guess something, don't just take your blindfold off because there's something I want.
Okay, this is it's a spray from Bath Body Works.
Okay, wait.
Okay,
so it's 1 point. I'm going to be generous enough. Wait, let me. If you guess the scent and color, then you get another
one. The color is shiny blue.
No, Caroline, you're pinky. I see your eyes. No, nope. Just 1 point. It sits and sits.
Pinky,
I saw your eyes.
I wasn't pinky.
I saw her eyes. Nope. I saw her eyes.
But I wanted something really hard. Okay.
I'm gonna guess it anyway, since I know this house. Unless you win.
it in there.
Hurry up!
Peyton!
Is it there?
No! Peyton, stop.
Peyton, stop!
Stop shaking it.
Yes.
There's nothing in here.
Yes, there is.
Where?
Just keep on filling the edges.
Keep on.
Fill the edges.
Oh, there's nothing in here.
You seriously?
Ew. Ew, this feels like dried up slime.
Okay, what is it?
Ew. No, this isn't slime. This is, the ponytail. That was laying up there.
Okay, which color is it?
Purple.
Is it, wait!
No screaming. No screaming.
Okay, so, was it from the drawer upstairs, or was it from my room?
Your room, it was from the drawer.
Nuh-uh, it was in my room.
No one cares. I still got a point. 7 to 6. Put on your blindfold. Okay, you're not going to guess this one. I think you've seen this like once before.
Okay.
Put it on over your nose. Good. Okay, so I
chose this. It's hers, so that's why I chose
this one. Okay, so there.
Oh, I know what this is. It's the orange, wait, it's the pumpkin. But you're probably gonna ask me what color it is.
It's a pumpkin,
and it is. They smell different, so.
Come on, no, you're peeking. I see. You're peeking. I know that.
Thank you, Hush.
Fine, I can't see anything.
Jesus.
I can see it's blue. Okay. Okay. So this is the pumpkin, and.
No!
Fine.
Okay, what color is it? It's not in there anymore.
Oh.
Okay, you're just gonna look at it.
Okay, cover it up.
Okay, it is. Okay, what color is it?
Okay, so the orange one is mine, so orange.
Fart. Where's the one for?
It's on the floor. Wait. Let me show it to them.
Is it in there?
Yep.
Oh my gosh. Is it in there?
Yes.
So this is all made.
Okay, what is it?
What do you mean, what is it?
Like, what is it, a plumber? Okay, I'll give you 3 choices. A plumber, a fisherman, or the old maid.
I'm just gonna go with my favorite one out of those 3, the fisherman.
Wait, no. I meant teacher, fisherman, or old maid.
That's what I meant. So I'm still just gonna go with fisherman. I don't really care. Okay. Because you wouldn't have changed it when I said my favorite one, so. Do I get another point if I guess it right?
No, you only get 1.